second American to win gold.
And being an Olympic champ is one of the hardest things I have ever done in my entire life. And I can say it's well worth it.